Melbourne's beaches are being clogged with filth as the waste and debris from our summer storms deluges washed into the bay. Swimmers are staying away and the foul water is killing marine life.
Recent downpours have left Melbourne's beaches looking more like landfill.
Filthy.
Council workers continue the clean-up, but pollution in the water is forcing swimmers elsewhere to cool off from the summer's heat.
A week ago, the colour of the water was absolutely red. It was full of algae.
Now I usually go further down the coast where it's cleaner.
Storms have sent contaminated water from Melbourne's waterways pouring into the bay.
But anything that's occurring in the upper catchments is washing into the bay, as well as what's happening across the cities.
It's not just rubbish being found on our beaches. The pollution is believed to be killing local marine life, dead fish and even penguins washed up on the sand.
There's a range of fish that have been exposed to conditions that they just weren't able to cope with and have died from that.
The environmental watchdog releases a beach report twice daily, the latest showing water quality has worsened in the bay's west, while popular beaches like Sandridge, Port Melbourne, St Kilda and Elwood remain unsuitable for swimming. Shadow Environment Minister Greg Hunt is calling on all levels of government and the community to put a clean-up plan into place.
The bay is a beautiful piece of water, but it could be better and it should be better. We need a vision of this bay as the cleanest urban waterway in the southern hemisphere and a 10-year plan to make it happen.
And he has the support of beachgoers.
I just think it needs some money spent on them.
Jade Vincent, 10 News.